Back to wagering, a field of eight, no changes, and here they are. Number one is Wavy Train and Ronnie Marsh. Number two, Janorama, Dale Heitman. Number three is Adam's Copy and Fred Finn Jr. Number four is Sid Sandman, Dave McGee. Number five is Cash Crop and Scott Robbins. Number six is Good and Loyal, B. Farber Erdman. Number seven, Dash Lemoyne Svensson. And number eight is Stylish Shine, Joel Smith will drive. That's the field for tonight's fifth race, Perfected Trifecta Wagering. There's 8 minutes to post. Here they come. Feral Fan pacing on the outside. It's Good and Loyal, but there goes Wavy Train. And there goes Danorama between horses. It's a three-way battle for the lead, but Wavy Train has the lead in the brute. Two lengths. Danorama is right there in second. Good and Loyal now drops in third. On the outside, it's Dash parked in fourth. Adam's Copy, followed in that turn by Sid Sandman. It's Cash Corrupt trailing the field to the quarter. That Stylish Shine moving by the quarter. It's Wavy Train now by 2.5 lengths. It's Danorama in second there by the quarter. 28-3, and Wavy Train maintains a 2-length lead. It's Danorama in second. Down the outside, it's Dash in third, followed now by Good and Loyal. On the inside, it's Adam's Copy, Cash Crop. It's Sid Sandman and Stylish Shine approaching the half-mile marker. It's Wavy Train with the lead. On the inside, Danorama is right there in second. Dash first over, followed on the outside of horses by Cash Crop. The field's halfway home. 58-4, now they move into the clubhouse turn. It's Wavy Train with the lead. On the outside, it's Dash a challenging second. It's Danorama back to second. Dash in third. On the outside, it's Cash Crop. He's set to go three wide. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's Wavy Train with the lead. Here comes Cash Crop. Three wide on the outside, moving third. On the inside, Danorama needs racing room. Here comes Sid Sandman from far back. They're driving by the three-quarter-mile mark. It's Wavy Train, but here comes Danorama moving up on the outside. Here comes Good and Loyal, charging through on the inside. Here they come, turning far home. It's Wavy Train opening up the lead now with every stride. It's Good and Loyal on the inside. On the outside, Danorama down the stretch. Wavy Train is opening up the lead now by 4 lengths as they hit the wire. It's all Wavy Train tonight. Good and Loyal, Danorama is third. In the fifth race, number one, Wavy Train was first. Number six, Good and Loyal finished second. Number two, Danorama third. Number five, Cash Crop was four. Results are official. Time for the mail, 1:58. Fifth race rundown, top bottom is 1, 3, 7, 5, 4, 2, 8, 6 on the bottom. The 1-6 Perfecta returns $20 even. The 1-6-2 Trifecta returns $72 even. In the winner's circle, number one, Wavy Train. Wavy Train is owned by Richard and Eva Barone of Cicero, Illinois. Trained by Herb Crudinger. Driven to victory by Ronnie Boom Boom Marsh. And this fifth race, the Daughters of Penelope. Homer number 98, the Packers purse.